Yo, that's a cool train. Why don't we have one like that at home?